There's the bell. Momentum and pride are on the line as we get going with some singles competition.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
What a fierce kick. What a match this is going to be.
Look at the force behind that leg drop. Oh, what a painful kick. Oh, look at this move, Cole.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Bulldog. Oh, elbow to the nose.
The Natural might know every counter to every move.
And there's the Hurricane Rana.
Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
Inverted DDT, driving the back of the skull into the ground.
Oh, the princess, just one step ahead.
Oh, a textbook takedown.
Ouch!
The Natural with the advantage after that exchange. What a wicked neck breaker. What a crushing leg drop. Too slow. Ow!
Ooh. Oh, my motto would be, love thy neighbor if I live next door to her. Wait a minute, look at this big body slam here.
Everybody in the WWE Universe really wanted to be a part of Night of Champions. They joined us in places like the United Kingdom and Germany, Japan and Canada, Australia and the Philippines, and all around the world on the Armed Forces Network. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
Boy, Michael, we have the best job in the world getting to call matches like this. There's one for the highlight reel.
Another beautiful moonsault. What rotation. Intercepted.
Good DDT.
Got out of the way of that one. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
And the princess counters it.
Oh my, what an incredible impact from that crossbody. Great reaction.
Oh no!
Trying to put her away.
The princess connects. Could be it. Cover.
High elbow to the face. Oh, what a... Oh, my. Look at this.
The princess hit it. Will that be enough? Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort. Oh, Michael, I love these diva matches. Look at the way they're dressed. You might say they're wearing too much of not enough.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
Uh-oh, what are we gonna see here?
A battle of wills now.
And she's toast. Oh, Oh, right to the gut. What an impact from the face buster.
I can't believe everything that's transpired.
And the knee gets driven into the skull.
Cover here.
And what will it take to finish off the natural? What a competitor.
And here's a cover.
Whoa, what a drop kick. Good night. And there's the toss. A moonsault.
That should do it right there.
Oh, no. Massive damage done there.
No.
And now looking to put her away.
What? And the natural nails it. We got a cover.
Two. Three.
The natural wins. You want to talk about crowd-pleasing? Take a look at the highlights from this match.
Man,
what a contest! We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.